And they wait for a bus, and then they all come along, six at a time. Stratford Blue, still with Coventry in the blind, working hard in the free bus service there yesterday. One of the prides of the Coventry centenary held yesterday in Coventry, of course. And there's a fair old lick in this one, I warn you. Shame so many arrived together there, wasn't it? Well, attendance at the Pops rally holding up well despite the recession and the ever spiralling upwards increase in fuel prices. About 12 or 13 years now that we've sponsored the Potteries Omnibus Preservation Society's rally. That followed on from our sponsorship of the part of the Pennines rally over in Halifax, and when they decided to call it a day on the original rally there, we swapped our allegiance to the Potteries rally and started off at Crewe Hall Hotel and moved to the Wedgwood Centre here at Barlaston in Staffordshire, which has seen the rally go from strength to strength. Now for a very good free bus service during the day. Chances to ride on a great variety of vehicles from all parts of the country. Has been fast and furious for the last few minutes. Weighs the way between 10 o'clock and 11 o'clock. It's when the bulk of the vehicles arrive at most rallies. temperature today, about 8 or 9 degrees. When the sun goes on, feels when the sun goes in, feels distinctly cooler. We've had a rough patch of weather the last few weeks, and this, you may believe, is pretty good compared with what we've had.